Okay, so here we are with the Android version of SparkMail, and honestly it's quite weird having this edition in front of you because it's been so readily available on iOS and Mac for a while now that the Android version is just a lovely addition. Now, the Android version is free, and as I mentioned, is available on iOS, Mac, and Android. It does have the core features like send later, follow-up reminders, calendar, integrations, and quick replies. I think what stands out on Spark for Android is definitely the smart inbox function, being able to sort out email based on bundles, and being able to clear them fairly easily is something that I know a lot of Spark users love. Now, it being available on Android makes it super attractive. Third-party email applications on Android are probably a little more harder to find than, say, iOS users. Now, of course, there's Edison, there's Newton, ProtonMail, and Gmail, but there's no longer Google Inbox. And this is where Spark tries to fit the gap on Android. Now, in terms of the whole experience, it was fairly easy to use, pretty impressive in terms of stability, and it worked really well. And I definitely think Android users should check it out. I liked how the send later worked, the follow-up reminders, and even the ability to quick reply to items. And of course, more recently, they've added more team abilities like delegation and more. Now, the real question is, how does it compare with the other contenders in the space? I think SparkMail is a really well-respected placement for Android users. I think it definitely challenges the likes of Edison, takes on the likes of Newton 100%, and provides a good, stable experience, and especially for those who are Gmail, Office 365 users who want a brilliant way to unify their inbox on Android, I think this is a great option. Now, I really like how they released this as well, because they actually released this with a video with Stephen Fry narrating it, which I was really impressed with. Here's a short clip of that.
As writing long email replies over and over again. Some of us go way too far to send an email at a perfect time.
So if you're looking for a stable third-party application that does a little bit more than apps like Edison, ProtonMail, and Gmail, I think you're going to go with SparkMail. If you're looking for someone that competes with Newton, I think there's a few features in SparkMail, like read receipts and other stuff such as that, more detailed features, that SparkMail won't be able to compete with, but it being a free application, it does a pretty good job. And it's a really respected app on iOS and Mac, so that really puts it in good contention for future development. So guys, I definitely recommend you should check this one out if you're an Android user looking for a free third-party application to unify your emails with send later abilities, follow-up reminders and calendar, and a few additional integrations. Anyway guys, let me know what I should be reviewing next on Android. I'm slowly getting used to reviewing Android apps, so please do let me know in the comments below. Anyway guys, I will see you in the next feature. Cheers everyone!